In the spotlight tonight, the 30th annual Taste of Manatee.
ABC 7's Linda Carson shows us more.
Manatee is coming back to Riverwalk after being away for 3 years.
In the park area here, we're going to have the music and the stage set up here. We've got a great lineup of bands this year. And of course, this is all free to attend. We have Kim Betts and the Gamble Street Band, Jaw Movement playing reggae, the Big Daddy Band, and the Bearded Brothers.
There'll be 20 local restaurants with booths set up in the parking lot area. They will be competing in 4 different categories.
Best entree, best appetizer, we added best local ingredients. Our focus is local Manatee.
3 Manatee County culinary schools will also be competing. There'll also be arts and crafts booths, and you don't have to worry about missing the big game.
We have a tiki bar tent with big screen TVs for the college football games on Saturday.
And it's not all about fun. The West Bradenton Rotary Club hopes to raise $20,000 for 3 local community service organizations.
The Boys and Girls Clubs of Manatee County that take care of our children. Meals on Wheels Plus in the Food Bank of Manatee that feeds Manatee in many different ways through the senior programs and through the food bank. And a special project by the Rotary Clubs of Manatee County. It's an all-inclusive playground in 3 of the parks here in Manatee County.
A Taste of Manatee, a celebration of all things Manatee County has to offer.
It's all about local and our community, whether it's the restaurants, the bands, the music. It's all about our community and supporting our community out here on the waterfront.
And admission is free. The stage is going to be right here in this area. Just bring your lawn chair or a blanket, get some good food and drink, sit back and enjoy the great music. Linda Carson, ABC 7, your Suncoast News.